Yeah, it's weird that I'm a stand-up comic. I've been doing comedy 11 years, which is pretty wild. It's weird that I'm a comic because, like, I'm not a very good storyteller, like, in my day-to-day life, like, in social situations. Like, I always tell you had to be there stories all the time. You know, like, when you tell a story and you totally had to be there for it to be funny, but, like, you don't know that until, like, you're halfway through telling it. You're just talking, and in your head, you're like, this story's bad. And you just keep telling it. That's the worst. You're like, abort story, abort. I always do that. And then what I do is I panic, and I'll, like, embellish it at the end to try to save it. You ever do that to spice up the story? Try to make it interesting really quick. But my only problem is I embellish it way too much so it's not believable at all. I'll be talking to my friends. I'm like, oh, you guys, you should have been there Saturday. Yeah, Steve and I were at the bar, and we were so hammered, and this guy came up to us. He was like, hey, do you know where the bathrooms are? And Steve's like, no. Right in the guy's face. And the guy's like, you don't? And Steve's like, no, dude. He's like, I don't know. And it was so funny. And so then Steve fucking stabbed him. And your friends are like, what? Steve stabbed somebody? And you have to go with it. You're like, yeah, in his face. It was crazy. It was so violent. Oh, my God. I've known that guy my whole life. Yeah, he's fucked up, man. Don't drink with Steve anymore. He stabs people. I saw him do it. He's crazy. He's a crazy person.